Grim.
How do you like that, Tark?
Impressive kill,
but it won't keep.
Huh.
Sauron's domain is now much smaller.
Prepared for this! My life! Avengers!
The old gods abandoned us, and the music of the world was thrown into disarray. He saw it as his mission to set it right. One Dark Lord correcting the mistakes of another. The future is filled with them. Each one determined to save the world from itself. To purge the chaos. To rule.
After Morgoth came Sauron, and after Sauron...
After Sauron will come peace. Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Someone's sneaking about.
Thank you.
Edragitha.
Think the siege army could have...
Oh,
Helmet of Numenor. Adequate craftsmanship, given the materials available.
That is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
This armor is intended to be ceremonial, yet it seems sturdy enough.
As it should be. Gondor has little need for ceremony of late. Fancy themselves to be tamers of beasts.
Their beasts won't stop us from taking their fortress. League.
Curious talk. Curious about all the bad things. The wrong things. The best things!
Let our foes fortify with iron and stone. Let them summon scabrous serpents, feral beasts. It will avail them naught. Across the ages, none have an army that wields such weapons, such woe, such doom against the dark benighted hordes who dare claim dominion over a Mordor soon bright.
Some see.
The Hamasir family, I knew them. A long time ago.
I doubt they have any further use for it.
To rule, one must be willing to destroy everything that has come before you. Even the memory of it must be purged. Do not think of what is lost. Think only of what will be. This is the story the Dark Lord tells himself. This is the story that will bring an end to Middle-earth.
She learned from Sauron as I did. She survived him as I did.
Then there is wisdom in these words.
I spoke to him once of the beauty of Nern, the splendor of its hills, its forests. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos, an imperfection that he would set right. His rings were perfect. The world was not.
The only imperfection in Nern is its orcs.
Sauron's notion of perfection is a low, mean thing.
This ore comes from a longboat that washed ashore in the Bay of Belphalus, and it surely passed through many...
What use has an ore away from its boat, and so far from the sea?
To remind people that Middle-earth exists beyond the bounds of Mordor.
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers.
The old scry was such a bomb.
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the Craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
I believe this statue depicts Galadriel, an elf queen from a legend.
Did you know Galadriel?
Know her? She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
Gondor's roots are literal ones.
A white tree. A symbol of Gondor.
Your nation will need more than symbols to inspire it soon enough.
We Gondorians are a seafaring people, though our ships ply the...
Did the elves truly sail in vessels such as these?
First Age, this would count among the most ordinary ships in our fleet.